approaching the Didac ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No, but the Didacs are.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didac shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such inoculation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer.
We can take them both out at once.
Carrying a heavy-grade payload, on approach to delivery.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
All your ships to the composer.
Copy that, Chief.
All your ships to the composer.
Copy that, Chief.
Orbital Defense Command, this is Fleet Comm. Hostile inbound. Proceed to condition red.
This is Earth Orbital Defense. MAC defense is ineffective against enemy vessel. It's still approaching.
Dagdag just closed off our entrance to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plating, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
We'll take care of the guns. Close off our entrance to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plating, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
We'll take care of the guns.
Whatever you're doing's working. Clear up the approach and Infinity can drop in to punch a hole for you.
Cannons neutralized. Two to go. Only one gun left.
Copy, Cortana. Weapons. Prepare firing solution. We promised to get the Chief inside that ship, and I'm not about to let that man down.
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery, fire!
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Look out! I don't think this is going to end well! Now what do we do?
Plan B.
Chief, I know I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know what to do. Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the Composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
recommend entering the tunnel to your left. I detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. Find a way to access it. I'll try to route us to the Composer. Put me in the system. Prioritizing themselves over me.
What about the Didact?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the Composer again.
Where are you?
The Didact's cloaking the Composer from me!
Reinforcements! Hold them off while I locate the Composer!
How do we get over there?
Conveyor lift! End of the ramp! If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
I know.
And so you come at last.
Activity! Significant slip space event building under the Composer.
He's powering it up.
Something you're not going to like.
What did you just do?
I ejected my rampant personality spikes into the system. If I do that in each of those beams, the copies can overwhelm the Composer's shielding.
Ready?
Plug me in!
Composed unless you act! Persist too long after your own defeat. Come then, warrior. Have your resolution. Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
In that case, you won't mind if we return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Thank you. Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in. How?
Oh, I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day?
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony, attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of Earth's home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. And I've lost people I care about, but never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
You say that like soldiers and humanity are two different things. I mean, soldiers aren't machines. We're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once. About being a machine.